Hi, I'm Herb Terzer, Product Manager for EP10 at Scion. Today I wanted to talk a little bit about some of the accessories, specifically the snap module, the docking stations, the chargers, and the accompanying power supplies. First, let's take a look at the snap module. We have two snap module options for the EP10. One, the RS-232 connector, the other, a USB connector. Both provide charging capabilities. The AC wall adapter is common to the EP10, the Workabout Pro, and the Icon, and also includes the five blades for the different country power supplies. A closer look at the RS-232 version reveals that it's a common DB9 connector which supports full RS-232 signals. Note, there is no power on pin number 9 here. The USB module supports two main functions through a micro USB connector, depending on what cable is being used. This cable is a micro USB to standard USB receptacle cable and allows you to connect USB accessories, for example, a USB thumb drive. The other cable is a micro USB to standard USB plug and is typically used for active sync functionality. In terms of attaching the snap module to the base of the EP10, it's relatively straightforward. You just need to ensure that the Scion logo on the snap module is front facing and just insert it over the base of the EP10, and you should see a pop-up window indicating that a positive connection to the module is being made. If you're going to charge the EP10 through the snap module, you'll note that when you insert the AC adapter plug, you should see an LED charge indicator status light at the top right-hand corner of the EP10. So that covers off the snap modules. Now let's take a look at the single dock. This is the single desktop charger for the EP10. The first thing you'll notice about it is its overall size. Yet despite its compact form factor, it allows you to charge the EP10 with an integrated battery as well as a spare battery. And this accommodates both a standard cap or a high cap battery. The LED here provides charging status for the spare battery. If we turn it over, you'll notice two inserts. This allows you to mount the unit to either a desktop or any other hard surface. On the back side, we have two connectors. The single desktop is powered by an AC adapter. This AC adapter is common to the quad dock charger, the four slot battery charger, as well as the single desktop. Note, it's a different AC adapter than what we talk about with the snap modules. From the USB micro connector standpoint, it supports two main functions depending on which cable you decide to use. This cable is a micro USB to a standard USB receptacle and allows you to connect USB accessories such as a USB thumb drive. The other more common cable is a micro USB to standard USB plug and is typically used for active sync functions. So we're going to move from the single dock and talk a little bit about the quad dock. This is the quad dock, and as its name implies, provides connectivity and charging capabilities for up to four EP10s with either the standard capacity battery or the high capacity battery. The LED on the left side indicates presence of AC power. Charging status for the individual units is provided by the LED at the top right hand corner of the unit. At the back of the unit, in terms of connectivity, the quad dock supports Ethernet through the RJ45 connector that is shared across all four devices. Power is provided via the AC adapter, the same one that is used on the single desktop charger. Looking at the underside of the unit, there are four inserts provided, again to allow the user the option of either mounting it onto a desktop or a wall mount via the optional wall mount bracket. All of our chargers come with small rubber feet for added and enhanced stability. Another way to charge multiple spare batteries is through the four-slot charger. Let's have a closer look at this now. This is the four-slot battery charger, and much like the single desktop charger, you'll notice that it has a small, compact footprint. It also uses the same AC wall adapter as a single desktop charger. The four-slot battery charger has four LEDs indicating the charge status for the batteries, and as you can see, it accommodates up to four batteries, either standard capacity or high capacity. If we turn it over to the underneath side, you'll notice it has two inserts, and these are provided to allow the user to either mount them onto a desktop or wall mount via the optional wall mounting bracket. So I hope you found that information useful. If you have any more questions or want more information, please visit us at ingenuityworking.com. Thanks for your time today.